How about this for news?
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
I'm going downtown tonight.
What's going on?
Now then, this October, Theatre Clwyd will stage its first major community production on the streets of Mold. Listen up. The Mold Riots will have a cast of over 100 and take over the town centre for performances which will retell the story of the Mold Riots of 1869, marking the 150th anniversary of the disturbances. Tensions between English and Welsh miners erupted in riots which left 4 people dead. And this new large-scale show will lead its audience through the same streets where the riots took place. Now there is a search on for over 100 volunteers, 100 plus, to get involved in every aspect of staging and performing this ambitious theatrical event. It's being staged, as I say, by Theatre Clwyd, and yesterday I spoke to the lady in charge, Alice Evans. She is the community producer of this amazing Mold Riots production. Sit back, enjoy, and I will bring you all the details on how to get in contact with Alice if you know anybody, or if indeed you would like to get involved in this production of the Mold Riots this coming summer. Here we go, Alice Evans live on the Stage and Screen Show, Calon FM. So you're the community producer, is that right? Is that your title?
Yeah, the community producer for this COVID, and I've just been appointed in the last kind of couple of weeks.
Oh, right.
So I'm quite new to the role and to the theatre, and it's like such a great opportunity to come on board with this great big project called Mold Riots that I'm organising at the minute.
Absolutely. I mean, God, talk about being thrown into the deep end.
it's a big one, but yeah, it's so lovely to kind of get to know the Mold community and local areas like Wrexham and Buckley, and kind of just have chats and coffees and cakes with a lot of people.
Yeah. And it's a community-based production, isn't it? You're looking for, for want of a better word, real people. Is that right?
Yes, that is very correct, yeah. In October, we'll be putting on a major community production, and we're looking for 100 cast members to kind of take over the streets of Mold and retell the story of Mold Riots in 1869. But there's not only opportunities for actors, there's just opportunities in all kind of sorts of ways, such as from photography to knitting to costume making and dancing and choirs, and kind of also shadowing the director, and every kind of way or skill it can be taken into account. So it's a really great opportunity for the whole of the community and the area, really.
So anybody that's basically interested in any aspect of the theatre, really?
Yeah, definitely. Marketing as well.
And Bethan Marlow, the writer, she's asking for people to join her in the writing department. Is that right?
Yeah. So we have our first writing group meeting on Saturday the 27th of April, and that's actually in the Daniel Owen Square in Mold in our community caravan. And then Bethan will be coming along in July to work with that group, and that she's left some bits in the script for them to put their writing in the production. So that's great
right.
opportunity for any budding writers out there.
Yeah.
And also to work with a professional writer as well. So
I've got to be honest with you, I don't think I've ever heard anything as exciting as this. It's absolutely fantastic. So tell me let's say for the argument's sake, if anybody was interested in doing the acting side of it, are they required to have been in drama groups or done drama in school, or what are you looking for exactly?
We're kind of looking, it's great if they have had a little bit of drama experience, but absolutely not essential whatsoever. It really is about anyone that is a real kind of person that wants to get involved. And if you just want to be in the chorus and not have a speaking part, that is great. and you can be in the period costume and be around the streets of Mold, and the audience will follow you on this big journey retelling the story. So it really isn't kind of targeted at any of those people with kind of acting training or anything like that. Right. It really is for everyone of all ages and all abilities.
And is there an audition process?
So, yeah, there is auditions that will be happening on Friday the 10th and Saturday the 11th of May. And they will be both at Theatre Clwyd and also within the town of Mold. And then if you just want to come along and just see if it's going to be your thing or want to find out more, then you can come along to the skills workshops, which will be happening in the next couple of weeks. The next one is on Saturday the 23rd of March at 2 o'clock in St Mary's Church Hall, and also on Tuesday the 26th of March at 7 o'clock in St Mary's Church Hall, and Saturday the 13th of April at 2 o'clock.
And you've already said it's going to be taking place in the streets of Mold. I'm intrigued. How's that going to work? You're going to close Mold down for the day or what?
So from the 21st of October will be the first night opening, and that will happen at 7:30 in the evening, and we'll start on the Market Street. Yeah, there is a little bit of logistics that needs to be worked out, but it will follow the characters around from the cattle market to Daniel Owen Square and then up to the church, and then it will end with the last scene outside the church.
And it's based, is it? I seem to remember doing it in school, the Mold Riots. It's based on miners, like riots between miners or something, was it?
Yeah, so it was based at the Leeswood Green Colliery, and it was based around the manager, John Young, coming over from Durham and kind of having the pay cut and telling the miners that they weren't allowed to speak Welsh. And obviously that, was...
caused the rumpus.
Yeah. Kind of unhappy and unsettled. So that's what the occurrence was. But it's such a big event in history, and I think it's a really great story to tell, especially for the younger generation that might not know about it.
Yeah.
So I think it's an awesome thing to get everyone to kind of get involved and hear about the story and find out more about it. Because I'm still finding out lots to do with it and reading lots of books and stuff, and it's just really interesting.
Well, it sounds absolutely incredible, Alice. I got to tell you, I wasn't expecting you to tell me what you've just told me, but I don't know what I was expecting, but it sounds so exciting. And Theatre Clwyd at the moment is putting on such great work that nothing really surprises me anymore. What goes on up there, to be honest?
Yeah, it's a great place, a really really exciting place to work. And also with the community caravan, which will be seen at the markets on a Wednesday and Saturday and other events in the local area, Theatre Clwyd is getting out there in all kinds of sorts of ways, and it's such a kind of exciting time to be involved in this organisation and in the community.
So there you go, Alice Evans, the community producer at Theatre Clwyd, with all the details about the Mold Riots coming up. So let's reiterate, shall we? This October, Theatre Clwyd is going to stage its first major community production on the streets of Mold. And there's going to be an opportunity for people of all ages and abilities to join the community company of actors and develop acting skills working alongside a professional team. Open auditions will be held for aspiring performers in early May. And if acting isn't for you, but movement is your thing, and you want to pop along to the dance and movement groups and getting involved in the production in a way to learn new skills, monthly workshops in stage combat, acting, movement and storytelling is all going to take place at St Mary's Church Hall in Mold. And let me just give you the details of that, shall I? Tuesday the 12th of March and Tuesday the 26th of March between 7pm and 9pm. That's Tuesday evenings, of course. These are the workshops. Saturday the 23rd of March and Saturday the 13th of March between 2 and 4. Then on a Saturday, and also family workshops, Sunday the 7th of April and Saturday the 27th of April between 2 and 4 as well. All taking place at St. Mary's Church Hall in Mold. For more information, go to the Theatre Clwyd website. I think that's the best way. www.theatreclwyd.com / Mold Riots Skills Workshops. Or contact Alice on 01352 701 521. 01352 701 521. To contact the community producer Alice Evans about the Mold Riots production taking place in Mold. Fantastic. Theatre Clwyd's got it going on, and it got it going on.
It's a working man I am, and I've been down underground, and I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind, I never again will go down underground. At the age of 16 years, with my father close to tears, as he vowed never again to send his son to the dark recess of the mind, where you age before your time, and the cold dust lies heavy on your lungs. It's a working man I am, and I've been down. I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in my mind, I never again will go down underground. Of 65, I pray to God I'm still alive, and the wheels above the mines no longer whine, and they finally close the hole where for years we clawed for coal, and never
Cymraeg.
A dwi'n enwyn rhaid gwrando.
Na, mae Robert yn helpu fi practice.
Ymarfer.
Ymarfer? Oh, diolch, ymarfer. Oh, diolch. And, well, I have been teaching him English.
Oh, English.
Yes. Me English, not very good. Emma!
What happened then, Robert?
Stop being an idiot. You know that you can only speak Welsh.
I'm not the idiot. You are, aren't you, Robert? Yes.
Yes.
No, actually, perhaps you're the idiot for spending so much time with him. Shall I repeat myself? I will speak English, because I am an intelligent man.
That's enough!
Whilst your lot were digging around in the coal, I was getting an education.
That is no reason for being so weak.
Mae'r achol yn cychwyn! Mae'r achol yn mynd i gychwyn! It's not him! Cynan!
Yr ochr! Dyma'nw! Hei! Dyma'nw! Gweidon! Groeson! Os ni Elton! Gweidon! Groeson! Ons ni Elton! Gweithon! Groeithon! Ons ni Elton! Dyna nhw! Dyna nhw!
Thank you. like a flamey down well. And for you to win and in bed, to eat, drink well, and for your kiss a tweet, and eat well. Daddy, please call your name.